In his laboratory in the Institute for Physical Sciences at the University of Würzburg, he had set up a conventional code rays. During an experiment with vacuum tubes and a Ruhmkorff coil, Röntgen made his ingenious discovery. For the next 7 weeks, he shut himself up in his laboratory day and night to delve into every aspect of the mysterious rays. He described the results of these investigations in his famous report on a new type of rays. When the induction current was passed through the vacuum tube, the cathode rays caused the vacuum tube to fluoresce. In the following tests, the tubes were covered with black paper. Röntgen then noticed that several crystals lying on the table began to fluoresce as soon as the induction current was switched on. He observed the same mysterious green light on a screen made of barium platinum cyanide. By holding a book and various metals between the tube and the screen, Röntgen was able to investigate the permeability of various materials. Finally, he replaced the screen by a photographic plate. The publication of the silhouettes and the first exposure of a hand had a sensational effect on the general public.